On the line, 3, 2, 1, go.
Match number 2 of our second day of Chessy Champs. It's the Alliance of the Little Robots That Could against Citrus and the Squad. You love to see these kind of matches, folks. These are the matchups we see at Chessy Champs. Coming out of auto, 77 blue, 55 red. Blue's in the lead with a 22-point difference. Citrus lining up for red. They aim a quick volley of 5, go up. Little high tide bot, little jack in the bot. Cutest little robots you ever did see, working together in harmony. Love to watch these robots. High tide going up for blue. Citrus, another volley and a freebie for the opposing drivers. If that's not gracious professionalism, folks, I don't know what it is. We see 5026 on the Red Alliance trying to use their large arm to block the camera feeds of the little robots. It's a surprisingly effective strategy. If you block the camera, you block the shot. Because of that, we see High Tide and Jack in the Bot scoring from further back within the trench run so that they cannot get their camera feed blocked. There we go, a quick volley from 2910. Berkelium up high for red. 1678 doing the same, but they can't find the target. Their turret has no idea where it's going. Oh, there it goes. Looks like it's locked on and they're up and good. All right, Jack in the Box over for blue. 37 seconds remaining in the match. They're gonna go do some more cycles. It's a very close score, folks. 159 to 161 for red. Citrus and Berkelium going to climb. 50-26, sitting in the rendezvous zone. They may try and climb as well. It looks like we're gonna see maybe 2 triple climbs. There's 12 seconds remaining, plenty of time. Blue Alliance is up. Red Alliance, can they do it? Oh, 5026 is sliding, it may not be enough. Citrus may be touching the ground, we'll see how the refs call it, and that is our match.